Alright guys, we're back with another Final Fantasy 15 vid. Episode Ignis has been released now. So we're gonna be doing that right here. We're gonna be... So, let's get into it, I guess. I mean, I'm very hyped for it. There's an extra verse to unlock after this, so yeah. Big snowstorm going on right now, which sucks. Which means I won't have a whole lot of time to record episodes or parts. How's everyone doing today? Welcome to the channel. New game. I usually do these on easy, but let me see. To get the trophy, you know, I'll just do it on easy my first time, and maybe I'll do it again on normal. Cause I've never done any of the episodes on normal. That was my friend who did that. Having expended all his energy in the fight with Leviathan, Noctis collapses upon the altar of the Tide Mother. Though their conflict has ended, their battle between the gods and the Imperial forces rages on. Fearing for his friend's safety amid the chaos of war, Ignis races through the ruined streets of Altitia to rescue the fallen prince. They said they fixed the load times. I'm not seeing it yet. Well, with this episode, it pretty much closes out the season pass, but I know they're going to be adding more content to Comrades, so there's that. But otherwise, the season pass is ended now, pretty much. And now I hear there might be a second season pass, so I might have to buy that. More episodes. I'm excited for episode Arden. These load times are just horrible. Alright, let's get into this. I'm gonna mute my mic.
Listen well. A king cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward always. Accepting the consequences and never looking back. That said, a king can accept nothing without first accepting himself. Should he stand still, I ask you to stand by him and lend him a hand, as his friend and as his brother. Please, take care of my son.
I'm afraid I must ask your forgiveness.
Thank you. if he's okay.
The trial should be over by now, right?
Can't tell a bloody thing from here. Let's make for the altar. Just a touch higher.
Wait, did I have the mic on the... I thought I muted it.
Here.
Tilt toward nearby land to climb up onto this.
Take more than little seawater. I'm more worried about Noct. I'll find a way to the altar, but I need you to keep the enemy distracted.
You got it.
I need a better vantage point.
Everywhere.
Interesting.
Easy.
I've no time for distraction.
In power.
Just keep coming.
Yeah. Interesting. Holy crap, they're actually generous with the potions and shit. Didn't think they'd be that generous.
It's over!
I took it back.
From here, the Empire has the Archean surrounded, until he smashes their ships, that is.
And I need to get to the altar before that happens.
You could try crossing the Eastern Bridge.
Here's to hoping. That is our way now. Wish me luck.
Fingers crossed.
Madam Secretary, come in.
What now?
I need your help. I fear Noct is in danger.
As is the entire city of Altitia, in case you haven't taken a look around. He and his girlfriend are probably long gone.
No. I made a promise to keep him safe. A promise I intend to keep.
How noble. I'll see what my men can do, but I won't promise anything.
Ignis here. Do you copy?
Roger, clear!
What's your status?
Preoccupied!
And probably will be for a while.
Understood.
What about...
Prompto? Prompto! Do you copy?
I'll rest here. Have you come up with a new recipe? A note from Prompto. Neat. Wait a minute, what the? An elixir. Yes, look at these items.
Thank you.
good now. We broke the bridge. Okay.
Have you located the ring yet, Commander? And what of Luna Freya?
Both, High Commander. But our forces are unable to extract either at present. We've no way of approaching the altar so long as the Archean stands in our way.
Lord Ravis.
God's on his side. Neither the King nor the Oracle will escape with their lives if the fighting continues. Order a full retreat. I'm going in alone.
But sir...
You heard him.
I assume you are already familiar with how I got this arm.
Yes, sir.
Then you must also know the ring is worthless without one who can wield it.
Very well, sir.
How dare he address me with such impudence?
Has he forgotten his place entirely? Or is he too concerned about his sister to care?
Time is of the essence. Which way to the altar?
Whoa, Corral? Seriously?
Prepare yourself!
It's over!
I got an A. Huh?
Attention, all units. Assemble at the docks and prepare for withdrawal immediately. We depart in 3 minutes.
Wait! I'm headed to the altar. I need a boat!
Have you lost your marbles?
No, but we'll lose the king if we don't act.
Give him what he wants.
Understood.
Give my thanks.
Kiss them. I'll take Gil instead. Do you copy?
Ain't a hard question, Iggy. Do you copy? Yes or no?
Yes, I copy.
Then speak up next time! Look, I'm just as worried as you are. But we can't go losing our heads. If we want to save Nock, we gotta keep it together.
Yes. I suppose you're right.
We'll keep moving. Hang in there, Iggy.
I will. Thanks.
I wonder why it's giving us scraps like that. It's always good to save as much as you can. Level 31, huh? Another Alexa. Let's investigate this place thoroughly. Another Alexa. Need all the items we can get.
There you are, ready to ship out.
Ready as I'll ever be. You must get the civilians out of here while there's still time.
Listen, are you sure about this?
Of course.
We'll just make sure you come back alive, both of you.
Hop in the boat.
Should be able to reach the altar this way.
Whoa. This seems very dangerous. Oh shit, he came really close to me. It's right there. Oh shit. Hold on. Jesus Christ.
Where are retainers we doing here of all places?
Bloody hell.
I must thank you for your visit to Fort Bonner. Do allow me to express my gratitude.
How are these not hitting me yet?
Surrender now, and I'll ensure your end is as painless as possible.
Never!
Then you leave me no choice.
Boss time? Boss time.
I'm afraid not. It will never be yours. I'll make sure of it.
Let's dance.
You shall rule the day you defy the Niflheim Empire.
Cease this!
High jump.
Thank you.
It's over. You've lost.
You wretch.
Oh shit, Ravis. Nice. I just know that's Ravis because of his arm. Because of his sword and all that.
Ravis.
Is he gonna be in my party now? There's always someone. There's always someone who frickin' helps you in this. Like in Gladio, it was Kor, and Prompto, it was Aranea. And this time, I'm guessing it's Ravis. That was Chapter 1, Callings, I guess. Callings, end of Chapter 1. Alright, and that was Chapter 1, Calling. Alright, we're gonna end that episode here. That was Chapter 1, and I'll see you next time for Chapter 2. And I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. It really means a lot to me. And I'll see you next time. Later.